Master Seamus testify on the little red lark.